Something you've said, quote, mitigating the risk of extinction from AI should be a global priority. What are those risks?
Look, I think that was a sort of open letter that I and many others signed. And I think it was important to put that in the Overton window of things that need to be discussed.
My worst fears are that the technology, the industry, cause significant harm to the world. If this technology goes wrong, it can go quite wrong. And we want to be vocal about that.
If it gets to be much smarter than us, it'll be very good at manipulation because it will have learned that from us. And there are very few examples of a more intelligent thing being controlled by a less intelligent thing. And it knows how to program, so it'll figure out ways of getting around restrictions we put on it. It'll figure out ways of manipulating people to do what it wants.
Today, certain steps in bioweapons production involve knowledge that can't be found on Google or in textbooks and requires a high level of specialized expertise, this being one of the things that currently keeps us safe from attacks. We found that today's AI tools can fill in some of these steps, albeit incompletely and unreliably. In other words, they are showing the first nascent signs of danger.
Help build a chemical weapon, right? You know, and help build a biological weapon, right? Hack into, you know, computer systems. Generate code with hidden security flaws, okay? Mm-hmm. All of these things. And seeing how well the AIs do at it right now. And there's sort of a threshold, right? If the AI can help you make a chemical weapon, but only as much as a Google search could have already helped you, then that's not so concerning, right? But if it can walk you through every step of the process and troubleshoot every single thing that goes wrong, then that's very concerning. Then that might increase by orders of magnitude, you know, the numbers of people with the expertise to do that.
Right now, scientists really have no idea how to build an AI that will do what we want, that will behave according to our norms, our laws, our, you know, values, and that is a big problem. I think it's pretty urgent that we take the issue of how AI can be misused seriously, and we have to change things in the way we organized in order to deal with that.
And the bad case, and I think this is like important to say, is like lights out for all of us.
But in 2, 3, 4 years' time, especially when you start getting agent-like systems or agentic behaviors, then I think, you know, if it's something's misused by someone or perhaps even a rogue nation state, there could be serious harm.
I think AI is one of the biggest threats. I mean, we are, for the first time, we have a situation where there's something that is going to be far smarter than the smartest human. It's one of the existential risks that we face, and it's potentially the most pressing one.
So the danger is, obviously, that we create systems that can outthink human beings, and we do that without having solved the control problem. The control problem is, how do we make sure that AI systems never act in ways that are contrary to human interests? We already know that they do that because we've seen it happen over and over again with AI systems that lie on purpose to human beings.
These things are getting smarter than us. And I want to sort of blow the whistle and say we should worry seriously about how we stop these things getting control over us. And it's going to be very hard.
It all ends up being some version, you know, humans are headed towards the glue factory like a horse. That sort of probably makes me want to become a Luddite, too.